It's all personal,
or like it's spread out to a like, different.
Well, that's where it gets weird. Right. Those two guys, Chris Cuomo and Don Lemon, both of them, they do this editorializing, and this like it's almost like they're doing a podcast,
and their opinions are
and their opinions in it, but it's also scripted. But it's scripted, and they're doing it on the news channel. There's a lot going on there.
But that's why if you don't.
Good to be back.
If you don't understand,
watching Adam Gordon
is
dominating
the
The cool thing is you get to see and do things for else in this world.
Are
you thinking about bailing out of LA?
I guess we need to take the view.
Taking away his foundation, the foundation that he needs to stand, Nigel.
That we start this match,
if you can't stand the entire purpose of this match, both superstars now groggy.
Some people thought they did.
With a left hand,
some people thought it was like we had to make
it. It is our first
standing coming to the
and then once to what this situation. Then you realize, oh, what can I do?
How many teams on the planet are really the depth they are willing community to go?
I can make my own community.
Both these men are landing.
There are parties.
I have no idea.
And all the other podcasts.
We all 200 or more altogether.
I will say one thing white people do.
So if you double it,
because the podcast forget all the what
normally have. But
you know what, man? That's a new job. Because in radio, it was the opposite.
So
you remember radio, they'd attack each other. Like, I remember Opie
was always at war with Howard
Stern.
Like,
there, you know, Jay Leno was always at war with all the other late-night talk show hosts.
But did you think that made people engage? Do you think that made people engage with their
platform? No. No.
No. No. No. No. No.
Because they only had, like, back in the day, you were on television and radio. You had a very specific time slot. You had 6 a.m. to 10 a.m.
Right.
And other people were also over 4 at 6 a.m. And no one's recording that over
4:35
live. I was a part of television
over here.
I was a
what we are witnessing here in Brooklyn.
Was the biggest and urban
shatter over that
pace. I was a German suplex.
I want to
have no words. Where there is a will, there is a way.
It was just 40
and
it got challenged. And that went
just 4:40 and 33rd.
Interesting. There are 14 both of these over here. Yeah, we talk shit about
this. That are pacing and that are more.
97.5 and 105. When you start listening to both of them to see what shit they're talking about.
You could do that. If you listen, if you like, if you listen to this guy, listen to her, listen to what I'll tell people, people don't even fucking know, man. I tell people about podcasts that I listen to from any PR or fucking radio lab. What I always tell people, because I'm interested in cool shit I want to know about cool shit. If I find cool shit, I'll tell other people about cool shit. I'm not going to again. But they're worried about if they talk about something, it's going to take attention away from that. That's what's called famine. You can never famine.
It
feast or famine. I'm a feast champ. I always think there's enough for everybody. Everybody come aboard. I want everybody to make money. I want everybody to be famous. I want everybody to be happy. I want them to be fulfilled. I don't want to be the man. That idea of being the man to me is ridiculous.
This is something superhuman.
That number down below. Some people don't get off
perception of you. That's what makes you able to inspire and motivate. That's what makes you great.
I don't think anybody will ever understand what I'm going through. Whether it's stand-up comedy, or whether it's UFC commentary, or whether it's doing a podcast, I do what I like. I do what I like. I don't zombie. Oh, if I do this, I just do what I like.
I would say I would lay odds on which Johnson is going to finish. There are a lot of pussies out here. Country has a lot of pussies. Because Johnny Gargano hanging out. He has a really hard time. The way he articulates is terrible.
Some people need like Kanye West
is scary.
You know what he needs? He needs a coach. Someone coached him for that second Biden debate. If you watch that second Biden debate, he was calm and cool. Let Biden work himself up and stammer and lie about shit. He still attacked him, but he attacked him in a different way. The first time he did it, he was obnoxious. He kept tossing over him. He didn't let him talk. He was ridiculous. Everybody wanted to shut his mic off. But then someone must have coached him, or he realized himself.
As in style, with staying power. Whether it's 1940 or 940 last Friday night in Lower East Side, like a quick bear jam, a pair of wingtips, like black on black in New York City, a pair of Moscow, never goes out of style.
Any other time!
I'm going to slow this one down.
It shows everybody realizes it's
important. I want everybody to watch this video.
It's actually important to vote.
Yo, bro, you know, do you see those
bears?
It was like,
if God was crazy. To be champion in the exact same way,
the referee's up to a
10,000 votes.
It's terrifying.
And you can say, you can
make
back
onto his feet.
Make a strike.
I'm going to wrap this one up. Man, the referee reaches the count of 7.
This place is pretty dusty.
You won't face a champion.
That's being known.
Oh, it's on his feet.
He didn't get beat.
What a creative way of getting to your feet.
That's it. And I'm not saying.
Hey guys.
If you can bring numbers game, sure. I'm just playing it. We'll help you get elected.
You
with odds
the
and odds on people, that's why you
don't
strategize.
It's a
sign to get certain people that can help.